Hello everyone, it's Robert Earl White with the Order of Light. And in today's video, I captured an amazing UFO slash UAP cruising extremely low. I'm telling you, you could have hit this thing with a sniper rifle. This strange, unidentified aerial phenomena was a bluish green, going back and forth, blue and green. And it was cruising southeast. And I recorded it. It went directly above me. It was phenomenal. It was so freaking bright and beautiful. I was so thankful to get this one on there. As you all know by now, I use satellite tracking apps, and this was not the ISS or any other known satellite above me. And if you want to have that same satellite tracking app, you can find it down in the description below, along with many other links to my good friend Anthony Epic TV. Him and I are actually working together trying to triangulate these things. He lives in Staten Island. I'm down here in South Jersey, and we're trying to capture the same crafts. And we've done it before, and we hope to do it again. So with that being said, I hope that you all enjoy this. Robert Earl White, Order of Light. This is a massive one. Massive. Very low. Right there. Look at it. That is so low. Hit that like button. Subscribe. This is so close. Probably hit this with a sniper rifle. Look at it. Look at it. Green, blue. It's massive. Oh, that's so bright. Oh man, it's so bright. I want to zoom in on it. Look at that. Oh, it's right above me. That's so bright. That is so bright. What are you? Hey. Holy smokes. That thing is low. Look at it. Holy smokes, I'm shaking. It's heading west, directly west. I wish it was heading north because it's moving slow enough where I could tell my buddy, Epic TV, Anthony. Oh my God, how could a pilot not see that? Look at it. Burning out. It's gonna burn out. Gone. Wow. So now, in the second video I'm going to be showing you, I capture something truly phenomenal. So I was recording a red orb that was coming, and it was very bright, and I was just waiting for it to get closer to become horizontal to me. So as I'm waiting, recording this UFO flying through the sky, out the corner of my eye, I noticed a very large, very bright craft over my tree line. Massive, very big, extremely low, lower than I've ever caught a UFO or anything like that. And as I'm recording the previous UFO, the red one I was recording, I turn around and I start to record this thing directly above my tree line. And I'm moving around trying to get it because you'll see a bunch of trees in the neighbor's house, which is a farmhouse. There's a big field that separates our house and our neighbor's house. And so I'm recording it and it goes behind the trees. At that point, I turn the camera off. I start running across this massive field and into my neighbor's yard across the street. I try to go around to the other side of his house, hoping that I could get a better view of it. By the time I got there, unfortunately, I couldn't see anything because of the tree line. It was out of view. It disappeared. And by the time I walked back, because I was extremely out of breath because I went sprinting to try to capture this thing, I was out of breath. I walked back. By the time I got back to my house, the original red orb I was recording was no longer there. So I hope you enjoy this one. Play that footage.
We have a massive red orb moving. Massive red orb. See it? Right there. It's coming right towards me. It's red to my visible eye. Red with a little white glow to it. Maybe once it gets closer, I'll be able to get the color better. This one's big. Robert Earl White, please hit that light button. Oh my God, what is that? Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Holy, holy, holy cow. Oh! Whoa, this is low. Oh my God. Oh my God. What is, that's so low. It's massive, right above the tree line. Oh my God. What is that? That's so low. Oh, I got this other one coming. It's huge. Oh my God. They're everywhere. That is so low. That's too low for comfort. Oh my God. Oh my God, it's going behind the trees. That's my chicken coop. Oh my God. Oh. Here, let me hold my camera up. Oh, I got this other big one right here. It's pulsating. Oh. That was huge. Oh my God.
All right. Now, in the third one, this is a bonus UAP UFO for all of you. I was just recording and I noticed this white orb light cruising along. Very standard, nothing spectacular. I've recorded tons of these. Once again, not a satellite, tracking satellites. I know where the satellites are. My app actually shows you the direction they're going and the exact coordinates and degrees in the sky where they will actually appear due to your location. You can check that out in the description if you want to use the app yourself. It's only 49 cents a month. Definitely worth it. So, and I'm recording this one, and then another one comes cruising behind it, and it's about double the amount of brightness. It was really cool to record, and I just watch it cruise along, and that's pretty much it. So play that footage.
Robert Earl White, Order of Light. I got a bright one. It's heading about southeast. Frichton, New Jersey. Right there. Well, that sucker is bright. Now we just saw Starlink and we saw the brightness of that about that distance. It's actually crossing the path. Oh, we got another one down in the bottom. See it? Oh, that one's even brighter.
right there. Well, that one's bright. Oh, look at that. Different color. Oh, that sucker's getting bright. Come over here. Look at it. That sucker is bright. Oh, it's cold.
Mailman. Everyone's going in my lane. Mailman.
Oh, I got another one above me. I got another one behind me. I don't know. That one's really, really faint. Right over that tree line. See it?
I'm about to lose view of it.
Mail truck, let me not get ran over. I lost the other one. Oh well, what can you do?
All right, everyone, thanks so much and stay tuned because I have a lot of new up and coming videos, UFO videos I'm still working on, going to upload some mind blowing things I've recorded and captured. So please hit that subscribe button, like the video, give it a big thumbs up, set the bell so you can be reminded to any new videos that I have up and coming. Once again, it's Robert Earl White, Order of Light. We are the disclosure. Keep your eyes to the sky, and you will see lights in the night. See you next time.